After the attack against me in Lady Doa's home, I'm left questioning everything. Was it one of the McKees? Harold Levy? Or someone else? My presence is clearly getting to someone. Lady Doa was downstairs at the moment I was attacked. I can't rule her out. I need to be sure what her involvement was. Only a few questions remain unanswered. It is possible that Lady Doa and the intruder worked together. Does anything here indicate that she could have helped the kidnapper? Lady Doa clearly wouldn't have kidnapped Charlotte May for money. Why else would she want to steal a girl? Lady Doa claimed she was hiding her valuable items from her maid, Shirley. Can I prove Shirley was stealing from her? I need to make sure I'm looking at all of the evidence. There must be some small detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. I need to look at every piece of evidence. There must be some small detail here. There must be a detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. I need to look at every single detail there is. Good. Now to sort out everything else. I should read every detail on the evidence. I need to make sure I'm scouring all of the evidence. I need to look at every piece of evidence. I should read every detail on the evidence. I need to make sure I'm scouring all of the evidence. I need to make sure I'm looking at all of the evidence. I need to look at every single detail there is. There must be a detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. There must be some small detail here. There must be some small detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. I need to look at every single detail there is. I need to make sure I'm looking at all of the evidence. There must be some small detail here. That's right. I'm onto something. Now to piece together the rest of it. need to make sure I'm scouring all of the evidence. I should read every detail on the evidence. There must be a detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. There must be some small detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. I need to look at every single detail there is. There must be some small detail I'm missing on some of the evidence. I need to look at every piece of evidence. I need to make sure I'm scouring all of the evidence. So, Lady Doa may have had motive after all. She lost a child and was clearly emotionally shaken by it, though it seems like that was many years ago, and I found no evidence other than she knew how to tie knots. Not very conclusive, if I do say so. Shirley, on the other hand, was stealing from Lady Doa. She knew her way around the house and had access to many of the rooms. She also had a good view of Tony Morgan's house and was talking about Charlotte May on the dictaphone message. Shirley, are you my attacker? Did you take Charlotte May? Robert Conway speaking.
Dad.
Catherine, again, I'm sorry
that
you...
Do you know how foolish you made me look tonight?
Why don't you come over?
I had to explain to my superior that my father was found in the same house that we think Charlotte May was tied up in. That the reason why we have no good footprints is because my father's tire marks are littered across an open crime scene. I'll be very surprised if I still have a job tomorrow morning.
That wasn't my intention.
No.
You know full well why I had to.
You can't just do whatever you want and think it won't affect other people. What if she'd press charges?
Lady Doa gave me her permission.
You could have ruined my case.
It's not just your case. There are other ways to prove yourself. You can't be so blind as to think you can do it all on your own. The real test of one's character is learning when to ask for help.
Jeez. And that's what you've been doing. Asking for my help. It seems as though you're hell-bent on being the one to find her.
Well, the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree.
No, it's still very much in the tree's shadow.
What are we arguing about? We both care about Charlotte May. We both want to help Tony Morgan.
It's my job to help Tony Morgan. What you've done is against the law.
You said it yourself. There weren't any charges against me.
Oh, you don't get it, do you? Your actions might have gotten Charlotte May killed.
What if it was you down there? Would you want me to stop, to respect people's privacy, to follow the law?
That's not fair.
Well, it's all I had. The vision of a young girl who needed my help. And all I saw was your face. Someone needed to do what had to be done, no matter the cost.
But there's always a cost. Isn't there, Dad?